Yeah. I want to finish my tasks here first so that I don't have to worry about them. Okay. Oh, well, they fixed it. It doesn't matter. I mean, you could vote both of them out.
Why are you lying yourself into trouble? You went through the cafeteria to get there.
Did I?
It's too late.
Holy cafeteria. Yeah. Look, I'm going to defend Eliza here. She's had to have gone through a cafeteria. Because she ended up being the same spot as me in 02. Yeah, in a roughly the same amount of time.
We were fixing the thing together. It just took me a long time to punch the numbers
in. There is a blue body in math. And there are
like super sus because they were just with me. How did they get so over there so quickly? Like, you guys saw it. You guys saw it. You guys know what I'm talking about. You know how sus it is. You know that area where it does the little Simon Says thingy?
Yeah, we're both across the way from the security room.
Yeah.
That's what engines. Yeah.
It's considered reactor.
Reactor.
Yeah. I saw somebody walk by in the corner while I was trying to do the Simon Says task, and then the body was called, but I don't know who it was.
Which of you was the last one in there?
Hmm? Where? We're both in reactor. We're both in reactor.
We were both in there. Yeah.
Yeah, but which one of you was the last one to go in there?
I mean, we've been around each other for a good minute, so I don't think it's Ray. Honestly, I honestly think Tyrone is kind of sus. Just a little bit. Because when the O2 was going off, they were just standing there, but then it cleared, and then the... No, O2 wasn't cleared. It was the bottle. I know. Then who could it be? Unless it's BTR's self-report. I still need to do the Simon Says.
Two tasks left.
Skip, don't forget to skip.
And stick together, and then when your partner kills somebody, you just let us know.
Don't forget to skip. Most people don't skip.
Okay, I had fun with that. I was hoping to get somebody out, because I honestly only trust Ray right now. Let me just do this. I just need to get this done first. Use. Click. Okay. Go to reactor. I need to go to reactor now. Nope. I'm going straight to reactor. Oh my god, I got it wrong. Oh my god.
State killing me, sir.
Oh my god, it was...
Yes, there was.
As soon as you killed me...
I didn't want to kill Air Laser, I wanted to leave her alive, but it was like so perfect of a spot. And I was like, if I could just let Animal G and Air Laser go after each other, it probably would have been better. But I didn't, so that's where I fucked up.
I was trying to do that task. I was shaking because I was just like, man, I'm having difficulty with it. And I forgot the last one like twice. And I'm like,
yeah.
Rrr, rrr.
No, yeah,
I was
like,
that's why he's fucking killed me while I was at weapon.
Yep. I can't believe I got away with that.
That was amazing, dude.
I was like, I went out of the vent, and the only vent I had to go up top was right next to Eagle Eye. I was like, nope. So I came back, and I was like, please, nobody be in here. I went to the other vent. I'm like, okay, this leads down to the bottom. Like, I popped up there. I'm like, but there's no way they're going to buy this. And then I had a task there. I was like, perfect. All right, we're good.
Yeah, Kiwi, it's great. It's great. Like, you don't have to either. You can just enjoy the stream. We would like to have a full party, though. And I'm happy you're enjoying the stream. You've been, like, very consistent of coming, like, every day, and I really do appreciate that. I really appreciate the support. Since I'm still very, very small, it's, like, very hard to, like, keep, like, I'm worried about, like, oh, I'm just, like, worried if I'm not interacting much or, like, not enough. So it's great to see you come almost every time I stream. It's great.
Well, see, she went out, and they came back in, though. So I also did the same thing.
Is anybody else joining? I saw saw somebody join the Discord. I don't know if that's related to somebody wanting to play.
I'll be right back.
You might just be joining just to join. If so, welcome. Thank you.
What's the name for it?
Kiwi.
That's one of my viewers.
Well, if they want to play, I guess you don't have channel points, so...
No, but remember the before somebody left, remember they did two reserves.
Sorry, what?
Mel paid for two reserves before she left.
Oh, perfect. I'll just put them into Among Us, tell them to pop into the chat.
And there's two more, right?
Yeah, you can, you could hear them, right, Kiwi?
Well, there you go.
Now loads of reserves.
Yeah, you can come and play.
Just so I can keep track of the, I can see it.
I can pay for, a year.
It just helps me keep
I have you running in the background, like, so I can gain points so then I don't have to ever pay ever again.
Oh, I also... I've run both accounts.
Yeah, I was just gonna say,
he does. Kiwi, you can join. It would be nice.
I'm gonna wait.
You don't have to, though. You just hop into chat.
And you have something with channel points.
And you don't even have to talk if you don't feel like it.
That's true.
That is your MO.
Yeah, you don't have to like talk or anything, but they would like you to hear. To hear you? Like not hear you, but for you to hear what's going on.
Good. You should him. Is Kiwi joining or should we start us?
They said later earlier in the stream, so we could start until go ahead and start. And then until they tell me otherwise, then they don't I wouldn't think of anything. Yeah, it's probably okay. I can ask. Or you can text her. You can DM her. She's really sweet. She's not going to be, like, mean or anything. Medbay. Yeah, you could DM her, too, saying that you don't want to talk. But she'll probably want you in there anyways, so you can hear what's going on. And then you can type, like, you can type to tell them, like, what you saw, what you didn't see. Stuff like that. Yeah. Yeah, it'll work. I was playing on my phone earlier in the stream. On her stream. So, yeah, it was fine. I just have push to talk on right now because I'm talking to my viewers. And so then, like, nobody gets confused. We're also on a phone-friendly map. So that's great, too. Why is that doing that? Interesting, that was weird. Checking in here. Okay, good. Yeah, and you don't have to, you can just enjoy the stream. Nobody's forcing you. You can just enjoy it and just, like, chill out. Of course. It's okay. I'll just finish my download. Yeah, no problem. Don't worry about it. Oh my god. Let me know what happened. Good thing they can't hear me.
What's happening?
I just called a meeting for a body count. Because I finished all my tasks, so yeah.
Jesus, you're fast.
No shit.
I was like, I feel like I'm doing pretty good. Like, I've got most of this done.
I have a single wiring.
Yeah, food is good.
And that's what I literally just ate.
Food
myself.
Is good.
I feel like I
really thought it was Jazz, but I thought it was Jazz because she was just standing there when the lights were off.
She kept freaking
like,
yeah,
I mean.
She is streaming, she might have been alt-tabbed or doing something, because I am alt-tabbed a lot.
They said they would join in two rounds. Yeah, I'm alt-tabbing a lot. Yeah, that's very true.
So are we gonna skip this vote then, and then just, what are we doing?
I guess so.
We have no idea where she died.
Last time I saw Jazz, he was in the,
Jazz is a female, but yes.
Okay.
How dare you. I'm a ghost to haunt your dreams.
Top left?
Yeah.
Me and Eagle Eye were in Med Bay. Recently.
Yeah, they were in the top left engine when I saw them alive last.
But he was scanning.
Aw, how cute! I would love a video of that. Or just like, if you want to join my Discord, you can. I would love to see a video of that.
Yeah.
That would be so cute.
Yeah.
So cute.
I saw Rain and I was like, wow, he's such a red.
I want to see your bird.
We
have a command in the chat
actually,
called Discord, so all I need to do is go Discord, and then it brings up my Discord. That is my personal Discord for YouTube and here. So it's not an obligation though. I also have like a tipping system, but like I am because I'm trying to like make money off of Twitch a little bit because of COVID, we're in a really hard spot right now. Like, I am financially in a really hard spot. I try to sell my artwork sometimes, but it doesn't always happen. You know how those things go, so. But I do love your support, and I love that you keep on coming, and it's great. Even when you, like, participate in raids, I'm not, like, telling you you need to follow my friends and stuff like that, but it's just great to have somebody, like, a viewer who likes my content. And, like, I tend to think of myself as kind of, like, my personality is, like, super hyper sometimes. And so I can say the darndest things. I'm really bad. Especially when, like, I'm scared or something. Like, if you get to see, like, a game, like, maybe in Halloween, if you get to see a game where I'm, like, super, super scared, you'll see it. Like, My mouth runs. My mouth runs. Yeah, and this was like a last minute thing too, because I usually stream around this time, and I usually try not to go too late because I know that some people can be asleep. But like, it was like a last minute thing, so it was great. To be honest, you're not that loud. I can get really loud. Especially when how my mic is set up. I have it set up so it doesn't cap off, so it always stays in the green. So I'm trying really hard not to make that much noise. That's all my tasks, is it? Yeah, that's all my tasks. Just stay here then. He's just waiting for his timer to run off, and then he's gonna kill. Grip. Ooh, makes awesome money.
Okay, I found the body, it looks like animal genes, in the engine room, across from security.
Reactor.
Alright.
Yeah,
well,
I can get, like, super loud and obnoxious. Especially, like, if you watch, like, my YouTube.
Eagle-Eye and BTR were
I used to get really loud, even more so. I guess because I'm older, I tend not to get as loud. I try not to. But, like, I used to get super mad, and I would be like, oh my god, like, I can't believe this. And that's, like, my stream. That's why I marked it as plus 18, because, like, I swear, and I get so angry. And it's just, like, especially when, like, with League of Legends. League of Legends is just like one of those games where I get super mad at and like salty.
He peeled off during the O2 thing.
And you followed me. True. Yeah, that's true. So, and then we just saw Tyrone in the cafeteria coming up from south, I think. I'm not sure though.
No, I was coming from west.
But anyways, how was your day, Kiwi? Since I'm dead, there's nothing I can do.
On the bottom, I don't even know
I'm trying to, like, pay attention to chat and pay attention to game.
So I couldn't even tell you guys.
It could be Rain and he's self-reporting.
It's not a very strong play in this situation.
I mean, I let him. There's virtually no tasks left. Who has the
yeah, ball? Yeah. I'm not worried about it. It's actually... I'm not worried about it. I just try not to because I do want my YouTube videos to get monetized. They just demonetized one of them recently, and it made me really sad.
True.
You didn't go to school today? Is that it? Is that what you're trying to say? Yeah, yeah. I wasn't gonna go to school, and then I ended up going to school. Yeah, I was just, like, so close. They could win. They could win if he doesn't... Oh, there we go. He won.
Damn it.
I
believe it.
Tyrone?
I thought it was you. I
failed Simon Says 5 times.
That's such a rip. I was supposed to, but you didn't want to? Yeah, I get it. I get it.
It was so bad. I thought it was BTR because I was sitting there. I ran by the helm or control or whatever it was, and his back was just like facing the hallway where everyone would be coming in. He was just standing there, like emergency shit's going off. He's not moving. He's not doing tasks. I'm like, okay.
They did say he was done his task, so
yeah.
Like,
but this was the first round. It was you and him both did some sus things. I'm like, or not you, Jazz and him, and I was like.
But remember, I said that he's sus, and as soon as I said that, he kills me.
Yep.
Okay,
yeah.
So because we're playing with one killer to give them more of a chance, I'm going to add in 2 short tasks. Especially because 2 of you are really fast, so I'm going to add in 2 short tasks.
Okay. Yeah, that was wild. Like, Tyrone, I think you came after me just above med bay there, right? Like, you started to swoop in like you were going to get me when I was going up to the top left, and then you, like, peeled off.
No, I was doing the whole, like, acting like I was checking in to make sure that, like, things were okay.
Ah, so when we did see you in the cafeteria, I was like, this is real sus.
I had vented over to that
yep.
side and then walked up and around you.
Yeah, I saw you peel up, like, you came up on me real fast. And, like,
yeah,
right.
I didn't
want to
go today, but I ended up going.
That. And then,
very sad.
I went and I looked at you for a second, and then, like, you didn't slow down. I was like, oh, yeah, he's a killer. But I don't have any other proof besides this.
Man, how are you guys so
we gonna start?
Like,
or do you have
yeah,
somebody that's gonna parp in?
A few hours of playing this game with
okay. That's fair.
I'm really bad at the first swipey thing. The Simon Says one I'm awful at. And then the wiring, I have a hard time with the auto blindness.
Alright, bye.
Aww, I would love to see a picture of your dove. I love animals. They're just so cool. Animals are the best. I hate this. I hate this one because it makes me nervous. I love animals. They're just so cute. My cat likes to annoy the shit out of me. Like, I have to keep my door locked so that she doesn't, like, do something. Are you serious? I hate this one. Oh my god. Weapons, cafeteria, O2. We don't have enough evidence. A little bit later. What? I'm in weapons right now.
Jazz was immediately like, oh, we don't have enough, let's get
it. No, we don't. We actually don't. The lights were off. That was the worst time to find a kill. True, but you don't vote at this little.
I mean, it could be MLG though. He did bandwagon. I don't actually
It's never going to be me. I literally can never get imposter.
Different MLG, can see any, or MLG, different Tyrone, is he anywhere near you? Like, the two south?
He was coming up from storage up into admin behind us.
The lights are off, so they may not see me right now, but I was just doing wires next to Tyrone, and then I just went up and was standing next to Ripper doing it.
When I ended wires, I saw him.
Yo, Rain, is it you?
No, it's not me.
It's Rain.
Let's continue.
MLG always thinks it's me.
Sus boys.
You guys always think it's me.
I mean, it's they usually think it's a streamer.
Yeah, it's always a streamer, right? It's like one of the bigger
types, right?
Somebody ran past me, and I don't know who ran. And there's nothing I could do about it. Should just start saying colors because I'm better at that. New security. Yeah. Kind of thought. And that was unsmart, though, because he should have kept me alive, because they were suspicious of me. It's always Ray. Third imposter, like, all the time.
Who's not with us?
Ripper. We're all in the...
Ripper's the only one that's not with us.
Ripper, where did you find the body?
So you know when you go from navigation, I think it's on the far right of the map. I think that's what it's called. It's the...
Do you self-report?
Then you go... What?
You self-reporting?
No.
Yes.
And if you guys vote me out, you'll see that you made a mistake.
Eagle Eye just approached together.
We've been together literally the whole time.
Rain
a little smaller. I'm so bored. Oh my god. I hate being dead.
So electrical.
So towards electrical.
Oh, I had so many good games too. I had so many good games.
Because Air Laser and Negro, I approach from the top together. Me, Rain, and Tyrone have basically been together the whole game. Rain approached later, but I don't think he did this kill. So I think it's gotta be.
I didn't even see. Oh my god. You're so cute. Oh, I didn't see you.
Well, yeah, but he came with us. We were still like a while ago.
He's so cute.
He, like, me and Tyrone were there to hold.
I love your dog.
Oh my god. My god, I love your dove. Kiwi, I didn't even see it. Oh my god. Your little dove is adorable. I love it. I didn't even see it. I don't get notifications when I'm playing. So cute. Oh my god. You're so cute. I love your dove. I can't really show it on stream because I have no way to like drag it over so then people can see it. But it's so cute. Oh my god. Found her in the backyard when she was a baby. Aww, and now she's your baby. How cute. Very cute. So cute. How to feed her. Baby. Poor baby. Yeah, that happens though. That happens once in a while. It's sad. Oh, your baby's adorable. Oh, they got another one. Yeah. Are you gonna join in on this game?
Yeah. Rain, you would have been better off probably hopping O2 there.
Yeah, I was thinking about doing that, and then I don't know.
What is O2? Sorry, what is O2 for us? Like, we have to go to the room? Like,
yeah, you'll die if
you
end the game.
Having O2 happen with the comms down was fucking hilarious.
Yeah.
I was like, what's that beeping noise?
Well, I went and fixed. I was standing on the bottom of O2 when I set that one off, and I was waiting there to see if anyone see me there. And then Animal G ran past, seeing that I was fixing the O2, and then I did finish it just to sell it. And then I ran over and killed. who did I kill there? I was Jazz, I think, at that time.
Oh, earlier. Yeah.
And then I ran up and like I vented up into the engine room and came across to the security room.
Okay, so the...
Yeah, I thought you were with us.
Hold on, we're gonna, bring somebody in. So the code... So the code is in her Discord. And it's under... It's under Among Us.
And then if Jesse had died, we would have been like,
the game decided to kick me instead.
Yeah.
It got delicate, because I was like, there's only certain people I'm gonna be able to hit here with that.
And so, like, join the call so then you can hear what we're talking about and you don't hear it secondhand from, like, the stream.
You and John were creeping around. We were, like, clicking one over.
You could always type in chat to talk.
Yep.
Like,
in there.
Yeah, there were a few of you guys doing that. I was like, damn it.
I was like, well, the lights are out. We could fix those. On the other hand, just, like,
nobody came to fix the lights, so I was like, alright, I'll wait a few minutes, then nobody comes.
Guys, do you want to, up
there,
the
like,
imposters?
Well, what's funny is I bent it in there, and I stared and looked at it, and I bent it back, and I was like, nobody's moving. Okay, bent back, nobody's coming. It's like, where the hell are they?
We might do a new code, because, nine is easier to do with two.
Yeah, they just go home.
And then eight.
They go to work or something.
Hey guys, so somebody...
John,
is going to join. Somebody's going to join. I don't know if you want to change it back to two imposters or wait until we get a full house.
Let's do
Okay. Okay.
We
like this one.
I kind of want to try the really, really hard.
Oh my god, I hate that one. Let's do it. Why not? Let's do it.
Really? It's so confusing. I think it'll be fun, especially because BTR is like pretty experienced. So like, let's shake it out.
Yeah, yeah. Or you can mute the stream too.
For a little bit.
Thanks. Yeah, just throw me under the bus here.
No, I feel like we should throw some challenges at everyone. So like, we can be confused. Everyone can be confused. It'll be good.
There goes a follow.
He's like, I'm leaving. Why? I feel like we went there once or twice, and we're all just like, I'm so bad. Why won't it let me do this? Thank you.
My main issue is trying to pay attention to where my tasks are, right. Plus also pay attention to what the name of the area is.
True.
That's why I never know what's going on.
Yeah. Because if I don't know...
You gotta patrol for bodies, too. Like, that's a lot... When we were first playing, nobody was patrolling for bodies. We were just, like, hitting their tasks, and that was it.
I
never patrol for bodies. I, like...
Oh, I do.
I double back to make sure someone doesn't get killed in my blind arc, but... Yeah.
Me and Joe ran past the bodies, stopped.
You ran past the fucking body. I was like,
I was like, had my map up, so I saw it, and I dropped my map and ran backwards to click it. You already clicked it.
All three of you were standing. My body was in security, and all three of you were standing right outside.
I'm so low.
I didn't see you go in there. Like, I body yarded you at the door there for like a little bit, watching people walk past. You know, like, they knocked it for a day.
Crypt, if you can hear me, you can join in the call again. I had removed permissions. Crypt?
Oh, cool. Crypt's back? That means we have a full party.
Or if I finally get to be a poster, that'd be great. That'd be fantastic.
So, guys, Kiwi's not going to talk because of reasons, but they can still hear us because they're in the call and they're going to be communicating through the chat. Yeah.
Okay, so you need to pay attention to
chat. I'll pay attention to it. It's one of my viewers, so I will pay attention to it.
Okay, great. Sounds good. Is everyone missing Kiwi's there? There we go. All right. Is everyone good?
We're all set. We have a full party. I'm kind of hoping that Kiwi's not the killer. It makes me like super like nervous. It's like, ha, I got killed by one of my viewers. Haha. Oop, not here. Who is in there? Interesting. Very interesting indeed. Great.
Just about to pick the anomaly.
Animal G, you have the floor.
Just thinking. Okay. I just walked in a body on like the triangle in the center. Tyrone was behind me. I have sus on Jazz. Because I was exiting engines, and I'm pretty sure, Jazz, you were the one who was coming up through decontamination, right?
What? Oh, sorry.
She's just gone.
I'm not gone. Sorry. No, I was coming up into decontaminations. I'm with Air and somebody else right now.
Okay.
I saw a top hat jumping down near, glitching through the wall, going towards where Crypt is in the starting area. So, I mean, it could have been Eagle Eye, because he's the only one with the white top hat.
But it's not over. The body's not over.
Okay, well, I saw it glitching through the wall, and then I saw Ray go back to where Crypt was, too. And somebody came out from decontamination, but I didn't see because I was doing the wires.
I came out from decontamination.
Okay, so that was you.
So you went in, I went out, and I walk out, and there's a body in, like, the triangle. So unless you never went through the triangle, would have walked past the body. I'm not saying it's you, but I have a lot of sus.
Okay, the triangle is that area to go towards the cafeteria, right?
You basically go towards anything. It's like the center.
No, I haven't gone to that area yet. I've stayed all on this side because all my tasks right now are on this side. That's why I went straight to decontamination.
Still sus.
Yeah, I understand that.
I just know there's a lot of us in decontamination. Like, Ripper was up there with me right from the beginning. I know I saw Animal G. I saw Jazz towards the end.
Also, I'm pretty sure Tyrone is clear.
Pretty sure Crypt is clear because he was standing at that, like, download thing with me at the very start. I was watching.
You
want
to go get ice cream?
You don't have to wait for that.
Yeah, I know. I walked away from it and came back to it. And then he was in the menu still.
Cool. I'm live right now. My mom's going to go buy me ice cream. I'm so happy. Let's see. Nope. I guess I'll go to laboratory. No, I'll go to admin. So cool. I like this one. So sus of you. How did you not see that? I was sus of Kiwi for a second. It shouldn't have let us both do that, but oh well. Well, it's not me.
So I did a wiring task. When you go through the top of decontamination, you just go straight up.
Okay, so Kiwi.
When I came back, Jazz was dead right inside the door when I went back into the decontamination. I didn't see who it could have been. I didn't see anyone in the area, so I don't have a clue who it could have been.
Well, Animal G is above me. I'm in medical bay.
Yeah, I'm just watching sensors.
Yeah, I can verify both those spots. I walked through those. So Kiwi was down medical bay, sensing herself too when I walked down there.
Gonna get ice cream and pie.
I mean,
can't
you know,
wait.
A self-report is definitely possible.
And get.
I feel like that's not Zach's move though. He hasn't done that at all, ever.
Okay.
It'd been a bad play in this case because nobody's up there.
Well,
he I'm just saying I don't think he self-reported. He could have reported on someone else's kill, but I don't think he killed them and then self-reported.
Alright.
Yeah,
I don't
know.
Not sure.
I also don't know. But
I'll skip.
He did, then it gives you like a notification. It's okay, Kiwi. I'm sorry. I must leave you. I hope nobody kills you. I hope nobody kills. If somebody kills you, I'm gonna be like super. Killers is correct. Who's the other one?
So, Kiwi was right over top of that body that didn't exist about 10 seconds ago.
Kiwi says you saw nothing. Doesn't exist.
Those are the worst, you know. You do the deed and he's like
immediately
spotted.
Kiwi.
That's so rough.
It's you know so what? Rough. I was just telling Stream too, like, I hope Kiwi, nobody kills Kiwi and then Kiwi's the imposter instead.
Fuckers, you're like 5 minutes.
Well, we get to be ghosts together. I did trust you. I was so sad. So sad. Okay, so, oh my god.
I went the wrong way there, but I thank you all
No, it's Crip. It's Crip. Again. This is the second time they... Well, okay, so you know what's funny is that, I was just like...
The problem was, but you guys were always, like, grouped together, especially there at the end, there was, like, five of you together. I was like, what do I do?
Yeah, I saw you and Ripper in the same room, I'm like, one of you two is it, and I'm pretty sure Crip's cool, and I was totally wrong. I'm like, I'm gonna make sure Crip doesn't get killed here, Ripper's chasing me.
So, the funny thing, Rain... Rain, you know how you walked in and saw me and Kiwi on the scanner?
Yeah.
Kiwi was perfectly in line with me for the medbay scan, but I was scanning and it made me really sus and almost like, oh my god, and I'm like, it's a little sus, and then Crip comes in with like the good kill, and I'm like, well, now I can't tell anyone that was a little sus. Like, I was just like, gosh, I'm like, is somebody stream sniping me at this point? Because, I mean, that was too close.
It was rough, too, because I was trying to signal Crip to follow me around, because I was sure he was okay. And, like, his capture, and he didn't follow me, and I'm like, dude, come on, follow me. And he's like, not doing it. I'm like, all right, whatever.
When I followed you, Jeff, I was so concerned you were the imposter, but I'm like, I gotta take a chance. I'm done my task. I have to be.
Jesse started following me for a while, and I was like, either he kills me or he doesn't. And if he doesn't kill me, he's probably not the killer. And then he wasn't the killer.
Yeah, I finished my task, and I'm like, I'm just gonna pick. I'm like, the next person I see is who I'm latching on to. Tasha walks out of the room, and I'm like, there we go.
So, are you ending anytime soon, or are we continuing?
Chatter. Is anybody joining and we're rotating, or are we just continuing onwards here from those? I saw that Nerdy Wordy was in.
Seconds of usual.
Sometimes it's 5.
Something like 15 or 20.
It's really frustrating because I have everything set to really low and I have no idea what causes the delay to be so high, but I do live in the country, so that could be a part of it.
Is this like an actual countdown or like what?
Hey,
playing WoW and he's like, alright, I'm going to count down for 10 and then he pulls on like 6.
I mean, it's been 10 seconds. Like, it's definitely been.
Oh, Kiwi, just so you know, you can still sabotage even if, through the map when you're an imposter.
Alright, I'm just gonna go.
I swear. Kiwi again? Oh my god! Kiwi, no! Oh, that's right, Kiwi, you're playing on the phone. Oh my god. Although, I'm not gonna expose you, Kiwi, because that's not fair, because they literally thought it was me all the time because when I was on the phone. When you're on the phone, it gives you, imposter more often. For some stupid reason. They're gonna run out of oxygen. I thought they were gonna die. Oh, MLG left. Rip. Let's see. Door log. This is how you can corroborate the story. Yeah, I would like to say that too.
I have not been the Mafia once, and I think that's the most bullshit thing ever.
Well, nobody helps somebody who's late. You're late. Yeah, he was really late. He was supposed to be here in the beginning of the stream, and I think we've been going like for 4 hours or something. That's really cool though. So this is green, and this is orange to get out. So it's easy. You go orange, and if you, the only task you could do, oh, so they vented. They vented. I get it, how to do the door. Because there is a vent right here. Kiwi and then Kiwi on the north. They're gonna win. All they need to do is get a double kill, I think. Kiwis, like, all by themselves. How are they supposed to survive? I feel bad. Hopefully Kiwi can clutch this. That was so close. See, now you know how it feels when somebody doesn't do the double kill.
Sorry? I said,
now you know how it feels when somebody doesn't do the double kill and some. Yeah, me.
We're locked in a chamber with these two people. Like, let's murder them. So I murder them, and then it, like, goes off, and I was like, well, shit, there's so many people.
That was a big rip.
But honestly, you guys were saying, like, Kiwi and Thatcher are together, like, whoever kills the other. So I was like, I'll out myself here, and then, like, hopefully Kiwi can go, like, under the radar, because then you guys would be like, oh, I needed her to finish, like, coming really hard.
Yeah.
And why do you think I literally stayed with both of you in cafeteria? I'm like, yeah, I'm sus on both of you, but I'm not 100% sure. So I know if I die, like, everyone else is going to pile on the two of you.
I'd try and kill you. I'd like, this is real stuff right now.
I was like, I stood there and I saw you three go up, and then Kiwi went down, and I'm like, guess I die.
That was a failed
kill. That was funny.
It was a good player. I was really surprised, but it was a good play to let me take the route. That was my other thought, is purposely letting me take the route there. I was like, that's fine. Then they'll be like, oh, it's not Kiwi. Like, but I guess also that we weren't killing each other, so I don't know.
Yeah. Yeah. You guys were a really tough spot there, because there were too many of us alive at that point.
I know how to read the door logs, though, so I am a threat.
Oh, I was so lost. Like, I was like, oh, I'm running towards the map, too. Turned around, stuck on the other side of a wall that's like 5,000 miles long.
So, we are rotating right now. We do have extra people. So, the nerd is coming in, and Jesse's actually rotating.
If Jesse wants to keep playing, I can bail out this round. I gotta do something real quick.
Yeah, I was gonna head off after the next round anyway, so.
Cool, I will put Jeff back on the waitlist. I'll put him up here.
Sweet, Amy and Jesse get to be the mafia together finally.
I don't know about that.
I restarted my game.
I used to think it would rotate pretty evenly, just law of odds, and then we played that game last week where Rick was, you know,
four times in a row.
It was up to seven by the end.
It is so weighted. Like, Liz, how long have we been playing? 4.5 hours.
Yeah.
I haven't gotten it once. Not once.
Yeah, but the thing is that we know it's not completely random because the phone is favored to be imposter.
That is true.
Yeah, true. We were your phone. It was like every single game. It was wild.
Well, technically, there is no such thing as a completely random system, which is the problem. Because nothing is random.
Nothing.
Worst language ever for that's got to be Turing. What's that? You want a random digit between 1 and 100? How about the number 1 6 times?
Faith in them that they're gonna fix it. I found my poor subscriber Kiwi in okay, for in all seriousness, I found Kiwi up in Oxygen, and the person I saw coming down from there was like the only people who were around me were Animal and BTR, I think. And
it was not.
No, BTR's with me.
Okay. Who is in admin right now? Because I know somebody's in admin. Who?
Liza and BTR are in admin.
Okay, yeah, so.
Yeah,
so.
I'm Airlaser and BTR. We're in admin? What are we doing?
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, the person. I think there's a vent.
I did take the card out to type in the number.
There is a vent there. There's a vent, so they could have just vented out, but you two are the only people. You, BTR, I saw Orange, that's who I saw. And Airlaser are the only people up there with me, so it literally could be either three of us.
Well, we came from South, I think. We were at the,
yeah.
We put the code in to turn the alarm off, so we came from that direction.
I mean, we could
and
check the logs. If somebody vented out, we can check the logs.
Oh, that's true.
I know how to read them, so I can go over there.
Do you have to wait for the launch pad to finish, or you leave it after?
No, you leave it, and then you come back.
Oh, okay. So I waited there for a moment.
Yes.
Yes, you wasted your time. No, you could check them. That's why I said I could check them. I can read them.
Oh, okay, nerd.
Oh, yeah.
I think my the
word. I was every time. I'm gonna skip this one.
Yeah, there's not enough.
Nerd.
Am I me?
I'm sorry.
Oh.
Excuse me. Thank you.
was passing me, and then they went north together.
Yeah, I saw Tyrone north up in O2, or north O2.
I need to ask something about tasks, because this might affect my opinion on this. Can two people be doing the same task at the same time?
Yeah.
Depending on the task.
The asteroid.
Like, two people can
do
that again at the same time.
I was wondering that too, because me and Zach were both doing asteroids at the same time.
No, you can do asteroids.
It's only mid.
A while too, so it makes me think he was doing it for real, so I don't think it's Ripper.
And right now I'm in the cafeteria working on the vending machine.
And we know there's two Mafia, so either, like, BTR was running around with me at the beginning, so they either are actually not Mafia, or they were purposely running around with me to make me think it's not them.
I was with BTR for a bit at the beginning. We were both in caf, and then we split off.
I was just like, nerd. I'm like, oh, nerd is kind of vented. And I was just like, oh, I should tell everyone. And the nerd comes up behind me and I'm like, well, I'm not telling anyone. Yeah, I have almost 900 in it.
I have 2.2k.
Oh my god.
I have 61.9k.
Jesus.
I am waiting. I said it on stream, but you guys didn't get to hear it. I am waiting for my mom to get back. She went to the store to go get me some vanilla ice cream because we have a whole pumpkin pie.
Alright, Snacks is in here though. Alright, she's in the chat too.
she is.
Okay.
There we go.
I'm gonna hit start now.
Yeah. That's weird.
I had it closed down.
Yes! Oh my god, yay! Okay, so I immediately run off because I want to do my own task. I'm not going to do medbay. Medbay is like the worst. But I can. So O2.
So
the
greenhouse?
O2. I don't like it.
The
last thing. Okay, so me, Animal, and Snacks did lights, and then I walked down. And I ran into, I think, the nerd and Tyrone coming out of reactor. Somebody was coming out of reactor.
Yeah, we were leaving reactor.
So, yeah, I was in the lights, and I was having trouble with the amplitude thing, but someone else did it. I think it was Jazz and someone else. And so then I went around
Animal.
To go and do one of my tasks at the greenhouse with the leaves. It was my first time to do this map.
I was on the way to the cafeteria.
Honestly, the last time I remember seeing somebody was the nerd when we were both in the
I don't think we have enough to vote then.
Yeah, it doesn't sound like
I feel like no one really knows or anything or anybody is. That's why I love this map. It gives us a little more of a level playing field. Where's this? I don't know. Who knows?
It's everywhere.
Well, it's the river.
I love that I have push to talk on because I can talk and be like, haha, nobody knows I'm the killer, and it's making me very, very nervous.
Ripper,
come on.
Very well at all. I
That's a big riff if you say, ha, get it. Hey, you could say that that was a rip, right?
Just on the edge of my vision, I could see the kill, but I couldn't see the clip. Yeah, I could see the body drop. I'm like, fucking see who it is. Just running at you.
Oh, man. I hope my partner's gonna be okay. I'm sorry, partner.
That was a big rip, but don't you think? Ha ha ha. No, not joke. I don't want to be alone. No, I'm so scared. Oh my god. Okay, so what do I need to do? Launch pad. Go this way. Oh, wrong one. I just sat there. I was running along. Thank you. I was standing there. I'm like, nobody come, nobody come, nobody come. Somebody's here to kill. That was so good. What do you mean, Kiwi the betrayal? I didn't betray you. I never killed you. Oh, wait. No, I did. Sorry. I'm sorry. I love you. So the funny thing is that because you were, even when you were running, if you had reported the body, it would have taken off the whole, like, reactor meltdown. So there wasn't enough time to run back towards the body. It was just like, I was just like, oh my god, are they not going to come down here? And I was just sitting there with my cooldown. It dropped to zero. Person walked up. I'm like, dead. Immediately. I stood there for a good second. And then I just go, fuck, into my mic. I am proud to. yeah, I had the black screen error too. I almost thought I was gonna get kicked.
Yeah, I got an error.
I was running to bottom O2, and River's body was just in the middle of the hallway.
You know what's weird? But I can't say anything really because Alistar was standing right over the vent. But it's not like she did anything, it's just it was really weird because I'm like, why didn't I see her come walking into this room near the decontamination towards the reactor? It was just really strange.
I was in the locker room with Airlaser doing a task.
Okay, well, okay, that's a little bit less sus.
I saw a nerd in medbay, I assume doing the scan, but they could have been faking it. I don't know, but it's weird to be doing that when there's a crisis going on. Let's get him out. That's not what happened at all.
That's 100% what happened. An Airlaser just saw me as I was leaving from her, and I walked up on you two doing a double kill.
Or that you did for you.
I'm gonna vote Tyrone first, so we don't split the vote. I vote for Tyrone.
So Tyrone.
Okay. Okay.
You blame me, and then you're like, oh, good.
No,
wait, you're trying to blame me?
And the other one's Tyrone. I mean, not Tyrone, Eagle.
Yeah.
Oh, you're done playing? Okay, thanks for joining us, Kiwi. Thanks for joining. It's making me so nervous with that.
Cool.
So I'm just voting
Eagle Eye, yeah.
Yeah.
The ghosts are scaring me.
I think we can't.
I thought you killed her.
Also, Kiwi said they're not gonna join anymore.
Yeah, they said they're done for the night. I really appreciate them playing, though.
Yeah, we appreciate you. I'm saying Kiwi, but I'm not really good at pronouncing things.
Why would I vote out two?
Honestly,
such a play, if I vote out two
such
people.
Such a good play, I'd be so proud.
I mean, there's nobody else in the room when I started that.
Okay, so I'm just going to say, job.
Yeah, yeah, but I'm not gonna say it on stream because that's your personal information. But yeah. Yeah, I pronounce really badly. Kiwi and like I can't say sandwich correctly or library. Yeah, library. And then like I don't say a lot of things right. I'm sorry. I have like a little lisp, I think. Something's wrong with the way I say things, but it's okay. I say blank lit too. It's really weird. I don't think I'll be going for much longer though, because once they end, it's literally nobody else to play with.
You guys keep talking about vents. How do they work and where are they? I've never used one.
You don't want to use vents on this map.
Okay, so in order to use a vent, you have to be an imposter. And what they are, just that they're vents on the floor where you, if you click to use the vent, it'll actually say vent on it instead of the spot where you
I get it, yeah. I got my ice cream!
Alright, I'm gonna say let's play one more because we just lost two people and we'll just try to run
yeah.
It really on an even game and it'll be funny and let's do it.
Sure, why not?
Go.
In the queue. Yeah. I say we went again. We've been here for five hours, so
damn. I wanted to be imposter again. I'm sorry, you were there. I wanted to win. I felt bad. I wanted to keep you around. It made me really sad. Didn't kill you. Yeah, no, I'm sorry. Wait, no, yes you did. Yes you did kill me. Aw, come on, seriously. You killed me. You did. Remember you and Alistar? You guys twisted my neck.
My former brother in arms.
I can't even tell them that Ripper is safe.
What say you, Eli?
Are they in the top of that room there?
They were, yeah.
Sucks.
The room that you walked out of.
Yeah, I didn't see it. So I just went in and out.
I'm pretty sure both of
yeah,
them.
Yeah, it's, I'm sorry, yeah. Kiwi.
So,
I'm sorry.
So
I was really sad, though. You didn't hear it because you weren't on stream, but I was, like, really sad that you got killed. Like, when you were in oxygen, you were by the plant.
I was still in the launch pad room doing a really long
yeah, yeah. It's okay. It's all good. It's just the game. We might do this more often. So, like, yeah, I'm looking forward into playing with you. Very, very. I can't wait. We're gonna raid somebody after this. I don't know who I'm gonna raid though. Better find that out. Actually, should just go look of who is on right now. Who's on? I guess I'll raid my friend. Probably should raid one of these two people if they're still around when I start raiding. Da 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 da. I'll also try. Yeah, that would be cool. Also, Dead by Daylight, I would love for people to play with me on that too. I just like having somebody there for like call outs and stuff and warning me. Problem with Dead by Daylight is they don't have a chat, and I totally get it if you feel uncomfortable not talking. We're like getting nowhere.
Finish the task.
Okay, so this was right here in the middle of the hallway, in between cafeteria and the fork in the hallway.
It's gotta be animal.
He was pretty close to the area where I was.
Yeah, we came down from the top, and he went towards cafeteria.
So Ripper and Tyrone.
I totally love your support. Like, it's great. I was like, should have seen me the day you and your friend like followed me. I was literally like just walking around my my room and jumping up and down, saying how excited that I got new followers were. And I know that's a little silly, but like, it was great. It was really great to see that and feel that. Yeah. It doesn't matter. You could have had push to talk on, so that's what Sin Snacks is doing, because she's also in a loud environment right now. But I would love to see a picture of your cockatoo as well. I love animals. Animals are great. My mom had a duck named Pancake. I never met him, but I know that she had a duck. Stop fighting and just like vote to skip.
I think it's gotta be something. It's either Animal G or Tyrone and Ripper is one of them's marinating each other pretty hard.
I did the card thing, that's it. That's all I gotta say.
Zach, are you voting for?
Beep 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 beep.
I'm going for Animal.
Vote. Okay, cool. That, if Nailed they it. Don't, oh, I hope they get
Damn it.
Yeah, it's okay. I had a little gremlin too. GG! Yay! Hello! GG! So happy!
He was like 6 feet away from it.
I have death.
Yeah, I didn't even realize.
Aww, he's so cute. Animals are the best, aren't they, Kiwi? Yeah, I don't even have like an actual mic setup. This is like my earbuds attached to my they're old earbuds that I got, so my mic is attached to these little earbuds. It's really bad. I need to get a mic.
I thought you were waiting in the room to kill the next guy because we were like offsetting those by like 20 seconds, so your kill would have been back up to get Jesse.
Well, no, if I'm in a vent,
we're just gonna do the old like assassin's
creed
where you stack up forts.
The cooldown doesn't go down when you're in a vent.
Oh.
So.
Yeah, I don't know that. I've never been in a vent. All the games
I've also
won,
never
vented
at all. Yeah, no. That's how people have caught me a few times. They're like, "Are you just sprinting around?" I'm like, I don't vent.
Yeah.
I don't believe in venting.
As a spectator,
before.
That's the first time I've ever seen a vent used.
Honestly, one of
the
first games. Oh yeah, I guess that's really big. I feel like the one time that I saw Jeff use a vent, I immediately saw him on cam. He's like, seriously, the one time I vent, I was like, you're so sus. Sir. Alright, well.
Yeah, but I wanna like get it all done.
Looking for a game.
That was fun.
Is ever done?
Yep.
Yeah, we've been here. Some of us have been here for like 5 hours. And then Animal G was 3 pairs for that. That was super fun. Thank you for everyone hanging out. Thank you for Volinscar for collabing with me. I know he left a little while ago, but definitely head over to his channel and check him out. Super cool guy. But yeah, if you guys want to do this again, we totally can. I just don't know what would be the best day to do that.
Tomorrow.
Oh, God.